And welcome back. We are playing Mass Effect Andromeda, and I am Schaffner the Destroyer, and I am
here.
He's
also extremely poor, with only 100 credits to his poor ass name. And I'm Princess. You're poor.
I am poor.
Credits aren't worth anything.
No, they're worth jack and squat.
You're gonna have to trade actual valuables because that's not going.
What
to
are
work.
You shooting at?
I think he was jumping with the thingy. Oh, please be locked. Ah! Specialist.
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in. Like archaeologists? Yeah. Bloodthirsty. Weather's still crappy.
Hey, you have friends because you sounded the alarm.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Now look, it's your buddy.
They got a lightning rod up and running. Are these things stalking us? Starting to feel like it. This is not how I go out.
I don't think they're listening.
Is there some clue behind me? So that feels like it. I guess explosions.
Fighting, shooting.
4.3, anyone there?
Cora, we read you. You're alive.
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Let's get in there.
Ryder shot them.
I regret nothing.
Ah. Hey, don't stand in the goo.
You guys okay?
Not dead yet.
It's windy.
Are you kidding me?
I keep pressing the wrong button.
Help!
Noises.
Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go! Go! Here they come!
by an airdrop.
Interesting.
Don't let up!
Ha! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Kinda, got some weird sorta. Poking ability.
You're shitting me.
No.
Round off.
I'm here. Still alive. Here.
Present.
I can't get a bead on those things.
There's too many of them. Just keep firing. Do
no.
this!
Oh dear.
Man, these guys know how to fight.
Heavy unknown.
Yep.
Good job.
Ah, damn shrapnel!
I'm hurting. I'm very much hurt.
Damn, they won't let up!
Down. You. There we go.
Damn. Yeah. No, they don't look Batarian at all.
Liam, enough.
Right. It's just these assholes killed Kirkland.
Calm your shit.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Stop wasting your ammo!
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Take cover!
Oh, yeah, I forgot about biotics. Biotics are neat.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded need help.
Yeah.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
So we have a biotic here.
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav points on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the Nepwood was in... Near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Don't go that way.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Don't go that way.
Ryder, rock
climbing!
We have to find him.
Yeah, quit piddling.
I thought I was going a decent way, but I guess not.
No, you can only go the way.
But I want to go my way.
Well, your way and the way can be the same way. See? It's like that. Floating rocks.
I have to question. This just ain't right. This ain't normal.
What's normal?
Sam's right.
Oh my goodness.
We don't have much time.
I'm waiting for the planet to explode.
They're drawing the lightning away.
No.
They might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here. Lightning didn't do this.
Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Well, Sam's back in order.
Yep.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods.
Only way to survive here. Two, if you count shooting on sight. We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
See if he can save. How much longer is this mission going to be? Damn.
Well, I have to complete it, and I haven't actually completed it yet. But I'm working on it. Cutscene.
Sir.
Stay low.
Well, you can tell by the armor he was in 7, definitely. Wow.
Specialist if I didn't.
Well, you're off to a good start.
Baptism by fire.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Wow. Oh my god.
I mean, they're not stupid.
What's for me?
Oh my.
Let's go!
Right behind you. Push ahead to the structure. Sam, load combat profile.
Thank you.
chase mode.
Had to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
That's how combat is going.
Almost fried me.
Keep up.
Don't stop. If we fall behind, we're dead.
Well, at least they give us plenty of stuff that I don't know what it is. And leaving me in this dust. Yay, more stuff.
Hey, Element Zero.
Watch it! Think I see movement!
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again!
A lot of people still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Oh, goodie.
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides. Can't let them slip through.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
habitats.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it!
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
So clever.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
I'm tired of these heavies.
Just a little longer! They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it! It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Ryder, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
On it.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope at least.
This is more than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have it.
Wow.
Ooh.
Bye.
Ooh.
Now you get to make a new character.
That looked beautiful.
Now you have to play as your twin.
What? What is that?
Repeat. We need an emergency extraction now.
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
Daddy is going to give me his helmet. Sacrifice himself.
Deep breath.
What are you...
Initiating transfer.
So I'm the new, what they call him, the Pathfinder?
Suppose.
Surprise.
Pathfinder Rider. That's not as catchy as Commander.
No.
Ew.
Dude.
Move. He's going into cardiac arrest.
Oh, that's what that was. Oh!
Tell the Ark to cut med bay. Come on!
You've been affected by that blast.
Yeah, obviously, but
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Did we survive? Suppose so.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Oh, that's not too bad.
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you're still with us.
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here?
Sam's in your head.
Sam is.
My father. Where?
You didn't make it.
Yeah, this is always awkward.
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
Well, he did that.
Mission accomplished.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand.
Oh, good.
It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
That's easy enough to say. But going out there and doing it? I barely survived that last mission. Hell, technically I didn't.
But you're alive and kicking now. You're not a quitter, that's for sure.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh dear.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Oh.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
There's no way Sam's VI.
Oh no, he's definitely an AI.
Those ships are very interesting.
Yeah.
Little legs on them are like oars. Oh wow, nice. I'm assuming they're born leader.
Probably.
No, it's not the only... That's what they wanted. Doesn't work that way with you, buddy. We're more advanced than they. Oh, he's pissed.
Yes, he is. They're very monkey.
The thing is, though, is that the only reason we're more advanced, though, is that we cheated.
This is true.
We're using billion of year old technology.
Oh, Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus.
Mass Effect.
It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda initiative.
Yeah.
The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Maybe we're the first.
Or the last.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
Mission 2. Why is this not done?
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna
be okay, Ryder.
Try to find a safe spot.
The captain
spot.
Just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
God,
take a deep breath.
Run.
I still can't believe Dad's
dead. It autosaved somewhere. It had to. This is ridiculous.
Yeah.
You just need to decide.
I'm just
gonna
sprint for this next.
Where
point
do I start?
And see what the dealio is.
This is ridiculous.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
Huh.
The Nexus runs a support crew. Just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead.
Oh, they're talking way too positively.
Yeah.
Here we are.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody?
Hey, FBI.
Well, this can't be right.
Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
She's no good.
That's all.
And well, current wait time for immigration processing is unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
plants are still alive.
Oh. God, they've been attacked.
It's like they didn't finish building it.
Hello?
That's...
This place should be packed with people.
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went. Did he hear you? Did you say an Ark? Yeah, we just got in.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
But we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or...
Oh, you're late.
You're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it.
Yeah, Turian.
I'm Turian Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
Militia?
I'm Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
But aren't you expecting us?
You're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center.
Oh, good.
Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we've... We're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
Progan. And a Solarian? Okay, everybody's here.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
Oh,
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
We've heard about what happened, and we're ready to help.
We could use any supplies you have. Food, water, we're short on everything.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand. The entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other Arks.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A Golden World.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
Of course it does.
I may not have been the first choice, but I'm ready for this.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
That's no way to treat a guest.
Whoa! Female.
I'm Nak Morkesh, superintendent of this station. Hope Maybe. They haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
I'm pretty sure
you've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
Or a very odd-sounding male, because males are very growly.
Yeah.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scoutship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Associate?
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
There we go.
Let me show you something.
Maybe she's going to be part of the team.
An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
They throw a lot on these shoulders. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it has been a blast so far. I am super excited to continue this. We are going to end this right here. Until next time, stay salty.
Ah! Bye.